requested by the Loud House Rebels Little Einstein. 2017, you're going to steal the Flying Scotsman.
We are going to do something for our special.
Gee, there is nothing all around here. The kids are going to be getting ready for school here soon. So I will be bored all day today. I need to think of something to do.
To know what she wants to do.
Why are we going backwards? See the new princess movie.
Hey, I just thought of something.
Anyone can see it,
since I should not be getting grounded because I am the father, I will prove to my kids that I am their father and they have zero control over me. I am going to ground each and every one of them, one by one, for everything they do. Let's start with Caillou.
Let's get going.
Let's see if he's awake yet.
Now.
Perfect. Now let's go get him. Caillou, how freaking dare you wake up? That's it. You are so grounded for 283,756 years.
Hey, what's going on over there?
I don't know. JCR 4598 production.
Well, I just did. So you are grounded. Go back to sleep right now.
That was just like an injury.
Okay, well, once you get back home, you will come back into this room of yours and never come out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go ground Rosie.
Because I can see four. One has a yellow and green sweater.
This is the one has black
and orange shirt. Well, today is another school day.
One has a purple tie on and one has a family shirt with a vest.
But we're gonna be. Guys. You see,
well, maybe I should have just waited until we got to the
theater. I don't know because I can see.
I guess I will just have to
wait. Now that my clothes are on, I will now need to.
Wait. That's because they are the little Einstein.
Jesus. Rosie, how freaking dare you put your freaking clothes on? Hello, that's it. You are grounded for life.
You're around number
right.
Today.
Why can't I put my clothes on? I need to in order to get ready for school.
I don't care. You are grounded for life. And that's final. Now finish getting ready or else it's punishment day.
Signs get away.
Well, but I ought to get back to the
word. Has Dad lost his mind or something? Why did he ground me just for that?
The plan is that I called Sir John and had about this. Jack the Maker guy
in trouble.
You will tell every single man to change their points.
Boris,
Gordon and Henry, you will have to ram the train and derail it. Now come on.
I
don't have much time.
That was so delicious. Yay. Now we get to see the princess movie.
Daisy, how dare you eat breakfast? That's it. You are grounded for 98,267,354 hours.
But Dad, I need breakfast so I don't get tired as easily throughout the day.
I don't care. Now, if you will excuse me, I am going to ground Cody for whatever the heck he's doing.
Oh,
Boris, here is one card with over the hot dog onto the road. Emily is now crying.
Thank God you picked up.
Cody, how dare you brush your teeth? That's it. You are grounded under 389,740 years.
But you didn't ground me for that. That was a dumb thing to ground. Besides, it's something everyone does in the morning.
I don't care. I am your father, so I can.